back. Monroe Harbor. Total mess. October 8th, 2011. Probably the worst harbor disaster in the history of Monroe Harbor. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Probably 10 boats broke free here, one on the way. Days, everything.